All right, this time we have spitter bolts, missiles, and a jar of berserk, so we'll get rid of that right away. There we go. Missile. We go. Kick. Kick some more. Weightless bullets. That can be such an odd one. The you feel wary modifier means that there's going to be landmines around, I believe. Grab that, but I don't have water to risk the fire damage. Ugh. Always. Always. Look, water. Off. Grabbed a wand there. Two mushroom mini biomes. Neat. Oh, free duck magic. What would be better? Yeah, we'll go with the energy spheres. Really use some more cash. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. That's a catbot corpse. Oh dear. Right over a pool of blood, too. to danger. Fireworks crates in here somewhere. No. There's the fireworks. So many fireworks. Is they seem to be feeding off of each other there. Close enough that when one stops, the other one hits it. So slow, though. Could be interesting. Not the saw blades, but, you know. Faster movement it is. Docks, no earthquakes, take those. Anything with a high recharge rate? Nothing high enough. So that would get us luminous drills, which is always nice to try to build for, since I have bouncy and weightless. It does get us a little bit of the way. Be better to get like chainsaw or something for that. Yeah, let's go for the drills. We've done that in a moment. Then and not quite enough yet. Thank you. Cute. Duck. Could be fun. Reliable pacing. Well, looks like we had a light dirt into toxic sludge event again. And it is not the mixable kind again. Oh boy. This is where we need toxic immunity. Okay, ping pong path. All right, yeah. Use that to make a laser gun. This is just generally a problem. We got healing ghosts, so there's that. Well, that's just terrible. Rail, not plasma beam, crits, maybe. We're gonna take slime blood. One of the ways that the catbot stuff slows you down is it makes you slimy. So being able to avoid that could be good. And it's some damage resistance. Adequate. And snow is toxic gold. No, it's not the worst thing. Sorta. It effectively makes it friendly fire against cat bots, but... down. And we're running. Board upgrade, so repelling cape. This wasn't poison trail. Me. All right, slowly this has become a really good wand. Ah, freezing vapor has been replaced with toxic gas. Go fast. Close. I might have to get that mod going again, Snareplane. We haven't done that in a bit, and it's kind of fun. The gambler thing. You can't really get a good look at it as it's happening, but the reason that this wand is working the way it is a combination of weightless bullets and the back and forth path, or the ping pong path, giving it longer lifespan, means that chainsaws, instead of quickly falling downward, even with longer life, drift outward a ways. You can get a similar effect with just the boomerang spells perk. Yes, I did take boomerang spells on purpose there. Theory, if I could reduce the mana cost enough, I could just use that wand. Double. Still works. But that wand is better. Had to see. Hey. Good to have the explosives. There we go. Oh, okay. Worm. Unstoppable porridge ducks. Actually, very stoppable porridge ducks, but you know. Doesn't read as well. Gases. The homing is very useful in this setup, though. So I... Oh, but I have a homing spell now. Eventually, nope, maybe homing bouncy ducks. podcast. Now they lose the airburst effect, but that's not the worst thing. Fire enchantment is kind of a problem. Too much water. Wow. Wow. Well, back to the prior wand. It has Earthquake on it now. So we shan't be doing that. Well, that's funny. I don't know if good, but it's funny. Porridge. Oh, no, can't fight him with this. Remarkably powerful weapon. And it's part of a healthy diet. I mean, at least on paper it's part of a healthy diet, but you know, it's porridge, so. Not really a lot going on there. Thank you. always possible that fungus turned into something awful. In this case, it has not yet. We got our toxic immunity. I think bouncy off of it. There we go. They live plenty long. Saws, shard shots. All right, here we go again. Boing, boing. I'm a duck porridge weapon, go! Ouch. The lingering blades almost got me. Look at him go. And now... all is rainbow gas, very briefly. Just couldn't find the button.